The average human male is about 60% water. Far as we're concerned, that's a little extravagant. So if you feel a bit dehydrated in this next test, that's normal. We're going to hit you with some jet engines and see if we can't get you down to 20 or 30%. If you've cut yourself at all in the course of these tests, you might have noticed that your blood is pure gasoline. That's normal. It's normal. We've been shooting you with an invisible laser that's supposed to turn blood into gasoline, so all that means is it's working. Good job, astronaut, war hero, and or Olympian. With your help, we're gonna
change the world.
Congratulations! The simple fact that you're standing here listening to me means you've made a glorious contribution to science.